Hi everybody, can somebody explain me why the I.O. plugin is in one project working normal and in the other project not? When the plugin is turned off, it's working fine. And when I put the plugin on, there is no sound coming out of the system. And when I turn off the plugin, there is sound. And now I load in another project and it's working fine. And when I put on the plugin, it's still working. Don't pay attention to the delay you are hearing. It's about that the plugin is working in one project fine and in the other project it doesn't work. So that's the problem. So if you know a solution, please let me know.